Oh, hey. Hello, guys. Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2 Blind. I'm the RPG chick. Well, you saw that. I'm looking for that guy named Fred, and apparently he's right there in the bar. The casino bar. Huh? Do I know you? What do you want? No, it just called him a citizen, as you probably might have seen. I'm here to collect some money you owe someone. What are you talking about? I don't know anyone anything. Who the hell are you talking about? Well, how much is it? Becky or Rebecca? Do most people call her Rebecca? I don't even remember how much it was. Rebecca says she lent you $200. Oh, yeah, right. Rebecca lent me $200. Oh, wait. Maybe, hand it over. Damn, I think you're right, but I'm almost broke. I can't afford that kind of money. I've got to eat, you know. I read that like, I've got to eat you. Tough luck. Oh, damn it. I can barely afford $100. Can you spot me half? Promise I'll pay you back. Well, I've got no money again. No, I apparently not. No, sorry. What? Wait, I lost my money again. What the hell's going on here? Where is he? Fred. Hi again. So, I suppose you want the money. Do you think you could cover me for half? No, sorry. Ugh, that just quits out. If she lent you $200, you'll pay it. Damn it. You're gonna ruin me. Well, okay, here. Now I'm completely broke. Thank you for your business. I gotta buy new clothes now. Well, I'll never get to buy new clothes now. Sorry, and everyone else around here is smelly as well. You didn't really get it, did you? I'd be amazed. Yes, I did. I can't believe it. How'd you do it? Oh, never mind. I'm just stunned, that's all. To show my appreciation, I'll split it with you right down the middle. Thank you again. That was very honest of you. Okay, now I got $100. You're welcome. And I gained 5 karma. Now I have 100. I don't know where my money goes. When I load the game, it seems to disappear. Or when I go into a new area. Alright, my karma is what? Accepted. I think it was neutral before. Any more work for me? Derek borrowed a book of mine a while back. I'll pay $80 if you can get it back for me. A book. Tell me more. The book was The Lavender Flower. Derek should be over around Mom's on the east side. I already found it. Oh, I'm so glad you were able to find it. Thank you very much. Here's your money. You're welcome. Did she write that? 300 experience. You returned Rebecca's book. I guess that's it. No more stuff for her. For me. Alright, cool. Now I got $180 if it doesn't disappear. Alright, so... stuff to do. Get a car park for Smitty. Free Vic from his debt by getting his radio from his house in Klamath. Retrieve the Gek for Arroyo. And rescue Smiley the Trapper. And figure out who is rustling the Brahmin. I did that already. Oh, I gotta get evidence, which I need to pick a lock. I guess we're going somewhere else, because I don't need anything else done here. I'll come back later and check out the orphanage. But for now, I guess it's on to somewhere. Toxic cave. Yeah, maybe not toxic caves yet. The Umbra Tribe. It's kind of far, the Umbra Tribe, but I'll check it out. I don't know where Vault City is. Oh, all the way over there. Nah. That's actually... You know what, though? Because it's on the other side of the map, I have a feeling that difficulty may rise a bit more than if I go to Umbra Tribe. So let's go to Umbra Tribe. How about New Reno? Stop here. The thing is, I can't tell. There's New Reno. Alright. Yeah, let's go Umbra. About to have a few encounters. You seem to find some people in the wrong place at the wrong time. Old man, you will come with us. Leave us alone. I will never support the cause of your superiors. I will not ask you again. Come now, or you will be made an example of. I would rather what knowledge I have disappeared of me into the grave. So be it. Kill them all. This is none of your affair. Turn around and walk away. I literally can't do anything. Huh. Maybe when they were talking, I could have. Oh, wait. Alright. Well, that's sad. It all happened so quickly. There's three of them, right? Yeah. How sad. So, a dead rat. Brahmin meat. I can't grab that. Trash. Oh wait, I can pick up this knife. So, no spoilers, please, guys, but those did look a lot like the men or whoever was in the suit of armor in the intro. And now they're completely, they're gone, these people. Alright. Saving just in case. Actually, we're on 23. Having a blast so far. You can already see there's so much more to do, so many more options than in the first. Continuing on our way. At least I wasn't shot down. Okay, a pack of rad scorpions. Bob's iguanabits. What's with the camera? And the arrow. It looks like another arrow. The arrow points to here, the well. There's all these arrows. Oh, that one points that way. Well, I gotta kill these rat scorpions and I'll check it out. What a miss. Running, can I can't move somehow. They're blocking me, I guess so. I get some AC. Was it a rad scorpion animation? If I can get this thing out of my way, I might be able to move. Running this way. Reloading. Yay, okay, stuff. What is this movie camera doing here? Nothing out of the ordinary. Can I science it? Goo. Alright, let's grab the beer and stuff. I don't know what's going on with the beer. Yeah. Bob's iguana bits. You search the iguana stand, it is empty. I'm in the pot, I was trying to get this. I'm trying to get this thing in front of the pot, damn you. Beer. Beer. So what's going on here with the movie camera and all that stuff? Slot machine. This is a gambling machine. How can I? It's probably not broken. Weird. Rusty? No kidding. Strange. What's all this? It's pointing to this, though. It looks like a mutated cabbage to you. It seems to be thriving in the warm weather. So I wonder what that's all about with the arrows. Sure, there's a lot of beer around here. Taking it all to sell. Table. Oh, look at all this. Nuka-Cola, fruit, iguana on a stick, more iguana on a stick, a flower, beer. Taking it all. A wagon. A caravan wagon converted from the wrecked remains of an ancient automobile. I saw that in the other random area we went in, and I walked off the screen by mistake. So that's what that is. I can look in that crate. Oh, there's more stuff. More booze and beer. I didn't know we could look in crates as well. Okay. Oh, I can't. Let's see, how many tails can I pick up? A little bit. So I got this well here, which I can't look at, apparently. You cannot carry that much. Oh. That happened quickly. Yeah, I think these are 12 pounds each, these things. The rad scorpion tails. Of course, if I find anything else... more iguana on a stick. Vase. A very pretty clay vase. A lot of rocks to pick up, but I don't want those. I got rope over there? I don't think I can pick that up. This is a rope. Yeah, I'm gonna leave the rope. God, I can't grab that. Wait. Talk about pixel hunting here. Doctor's bag, grabbing it. I am full. Talk about the mother... Oh, is this another tent? I don't think we went in this one either. I guess the scorpions killed everyone here, except there's no bodies to be found. I think you see some sort of small bug-like critter infesting the old beat-up mattress. A twisted piece of rusted metal. Oh, more beer. You know what I'm gonna do? These are heavy. Oh, 20 pounds. Gotta be kidding me. Dropping one. So I can grab all these beers, because I think... Oh, look at that. I've never seen it laid out like that. That's cool. I think the beers will give me more money per pound. Rat scorpion tails only give you like 7, I think. And the beer, like 3 or 4, maybe 5? Not sure. Yeah, a little rusty. So everything's a little rusty around here. Scattered small rocks. Anything here. That's the gecko sound, but I don't see any. Not that I'm complaining, mind you. Oh, I didn't mean to hit that. Pretty cool, though. Try and do that. Alright, continuing. The voyage here just alone is taking quite a while. I have encountered a war party. Where? Oh. Okay. I can pick up rocks if I want to. I don't want to. Oh, I should drop those rocks, too. I don't need that stuff. Forgot about that. There's a pound each, isn't it? Yeah, I can drop 16 pounds this way. How about those rocks? I'm guessing they're gonna fight me. It looks like there's only two. Yeah, they're coming to attack. Our children know more of battle. That's nice. Your children aren't here, though. Points. She is not doing too well. Ah! Nabakatuk! Alright, yeah, Nabakatuk. You should put that on her tombstone. Pretty cool. Ow! I shall dishonor your tribe. No, you shall die. Famous last words. He's actually got some money. And a sharpened pole and a spear. Same. He took it all. And I'm close to my weight limit. Hopefully I can sell to this tribe. Alright, let's go. Saving again, just in case. Am I coming? We can't move? Come on. I don't know why I get stuck lately. You don't fool me, there's no geckos here. Continuing once again. I noticed in this one, you automatically continue to where you were going. You don't have to choose it again, like in the first game. Yep, one more. In the mountain. Oh my. There's a lot. You know what? They're gonna screw me up. I'm gonna get experience, but that's about it. There's a lot. I'm gonna waste ammo on them, and I'm gonna get hurt. Yeah, let's get out of here. They look like little velociraptors running over. I mean, I've yet to see get a single skin off of these guys. Some kind of animation screwed me up again. Okay, let's go. Okay. Almost there. Ah! Another encounter. Some rat scorpions attacking a hermit. Well, there's the hermit. Well, I am between you and them. They look rather small. Compared to the other, I guess we were fighting giant rat scorpions before. Oh, these are small mutated scorpions. 10 hit points. 10 hit points. 10 hit points. Alright. These are no challenge for me. Let them come. Leave home, he says. I have already left home. Thank you. He's running up to fight them. Why, I'm not sure. It looks as if he hasn't washed in years, has 47 hit points, and is wielding a combat knife. Alright, let's let him take this round. He's yelling, leave home, go away. XP. Can guess you why I hermit? It seems he hasn't spoken to anyone in years. Why? Me want left alone. Since I'm here, maybe we can barter. I'm sure I have something you might want. Trade. Then leave, you will. Okay, Yoda. Here's what I have to trade. A lot of beer and stuff. Oh, he has one of these, okay. Healing powder. 10 sharpened poles? I didn't realize that. How much do you want for a sharpened pole? 5? 50? You don't have enough. You don't have enough for all my sharpened poles. They're... I don't know if they're even a pound each. Oh, you know what's a lot of weight? A rad scorpion tail. 10. 20. How about 3 sharpened poles? Pretty lame, but okay. I don't suppose... Let me see. How much do you want for a Nuka-Cola? 38. Yes, you really don't have much, do you? Alright. Pleasure doing business with you. I'll be going now. Do these have tails on them, too? Yep. I can't take too many, though. They're so heavy for some reason. I don't think I can even take any more. Oh, maybe one more, but he's standing over it. That one's... I know there was 4. It's just he's got to be standing right on top of that one. Yeah, whatever. Okay. On our way once again. It's taking us forever to get to this place. That's okay, though. It's the journey. Some rad scorpions fighting some cannibals. Huh? You hear some sounds coming from the caves. Who... What side should I take? And where am I? Where am I? I don't know where I am here. I have no idea where I am in all this. I guess I'm closest to her. Oh, I'm standing here. I see myself. The cannibals might not eat me. The rad scorpions definitely would. I missed. Maybe they'll not eat me and help me out if I help them. See that? You're one scary, huh? Talking to me? I missed Rad Scorpion and hit Rad Scorpion. No, I'm scary. You're a cannibal. How are these? How many? Pretty tough, wielding a knife. Alright, they're really not that damaged. Is all they left? I got the one big one now? I think. He says, you're dog food, friend. I missed. Getting closer. Oh, it's going for me now. I don't want to hit them, so. Alright. Food! Now they're attacking me for food. Oh, thank you. This is sweet. Humanitarian. Won't you eat each other instead? Let me run to reduce the attacks against me, maybe. Oh, got another hit in there? Alright, he is 47 out of 50. She is 20. Oh, she's running off. Take this! Oh yeah? Take this! After her! Gonna be my bitch, he says. I might, if you keep hitting me like that. Damn, that burns a little. He must be almost dead. 8 points. Alright, he's got some rocks and a knife. I'll take the knife. And where is she? She's all the way over there. Coming to get you. We'll have to do this again sometime. That is funny. Get her! You got the shakes, don't you, kid? No, you're just far away. Should have kept running. Damn it. Can't let her get away. You bore me to tears. Damn it. Keep missing. Jeez. I can't. Whatever. Nope. Oh, not off the screen. I'm pretty full, yeah. Oh, look, we could go in the cave. It looks like the entrance to Vault 13, doesn't it? There's another place like this with a cave. Missed. Oh, I don't have enough, that's why. I should have... Yeah... We need to reload... help ourselves here. Guess I could run off the screen and come back. I don't know, it might just put me back out to the map, actually. Dunno. I'll take one of these dust things. Cool. And I'll run this way. Missing. Lesser scorpion. All right, not too bad. It's half dead. Yay. Yeah, hopefully there's some kind of treasure or something in here. I've got the low light penalty going on. Ooh, it makes that kind of sound. Oh, there's another big one over there. I missed one. It's just fine because I wanted to hit both of them eventually. Yeah, really low light. If I had in flare, I'd drop one, but I do not. At some point, I gotta hit it. It's in the light with me, so that might help. Yeah. Is there anything worth finding in here? There's a lot of scorpions in here. I know I'm cheating. I'm going around with the shift sing. I don't think there's anything in here except to scorpion tails and experience. So I'm gonna leave. Yeah, it brings us out here. Alright. Still, we'll head towards Arroyo. Oh, who's gonna fight me? Is she coming back? It's eating time again? Alright, it's eating time. Come on. Come get me. She left again. Okay. Please make up your mind. It looks tender. Yeah. I can't shoot you. Whatever. Get out of here. Well, this time it didn't continue. I am clicking on, okay. Umbra Tribe! God, my journey has been long and worrisome. You have entered a densely wooded area. There's a narrow path heading north. Great. There's some knives and stuff. Stone monuments. Oh, we got some stuff here. A brock flower. Good, I need that. To make more powder. Of course, I have to go all the way back to Arroyo to do that. I'm betrayed. Betrayed and alone. Oh, my. Alright, we'll have to check all this out next time, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Took me all this time just to get here. Can't turn back now. See you next time, guys, and always seek adventure.